Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to a new day and new experience. This is Manbir Kaur, Director of Business Development at AirQuiz Aviation Private Limited. Let's make this day even more awesome by welcoming our new guest, Kajal Chatija, the founder of EduDrone and recipient of prestigious Torch Beta Award of ATC Pune for incorporating inclusive education to our show. Hello, Kajal. Welcome to our show.
Hello, good evening, and thank you so much for inviting me. And I'm really looking forward for this particular segment and wonderful session ahead.
All right. So, Kajal, you started your career by teaching English and social science to the kids. And now you are the founder of an organization, EduDrone. So, can you tell us about this journey?
Well, this journey, to start with, I would love to quote that whenever we are on a journey or a destination, what important is your company. Somewhere I have realized over the years that your company defines you and where you will be reaching. Yes, as you rightly said that, yes, I started my career and it was a very humble beginning, teaching deprived children. And my first income was just 2000 in the year 2000. And from there I began and I realized my ikigai, what am I, you know, my sole reason and what I am capable of. And throughout this journey, I have realized and explored myself as a human being, as teacher, counselor. When you talk about from school front, I have worked like a peon, like a teacher, like admin. I worked as supervisor, coordinator, principal, and currently I'm the executive director of Gayatri Group of Schools. And yes, I have my own platform. It's an e-platform, which is, you can consider a COVID positive creation. And there were not many positives during 2020. So I thought of, what do you mean by positive? So let's create and give a new beginning to being positive. So through EduDrone, yes, we are connecting. We have more than 6 WhatsApp groups by now. And we're doing much more through that platform. And coming back to my educational journey, I will say it is just a beginning. And I'm a learner for lifelong. And every day is a learning where we learn from even a child whom we, you know, meet in our Zoom rooms. So we learn through them, we learn from our parents, we learn from our teachers. So once we have that open mindset, we are all set. And we just can't say we know it all. Mujhe to sab aata hai. No way. The moment I purchase my phone, already it's outdated. So we have to embrace technology. We have to embrace all new learnings which we will come across.
Well, that is so inspiring and really praiseworthy. So you have received number of awards for your great work in the field of education, like Indian Humanitarian Award in 2020, and then Siksha Kranti Award in 2021, and even Best Teacher and Principal Award. So this is such a great motivation, and you are an inspiration to many for sure. So how does it feel to receive this, and does it make you feel that you have contributed to the kids even more and spread all these beautiful messages and education all around?
See, receiving awards, it's not the aim. We always say, I would again like to quote, that we must work to get excellence, not to get results, isn't it? So once we excel, these all awards, these all accreditations will follow us. We don't have to ask for these awards. These are going to follow. And what we are today, somewhere I always believe there are so many leaders who have worked on one individual person. And again, what I quoted, be very careful when you have your company, with whom you talk, with whom you spend your day. Very important it is. And somewhere, what I am speaking right now, these the same words will be spoken. The same words will be repeated. So we have to be, we as educators, as human beings, we have to be very, very conscious of our actions, of our deeds, and even what we are doing right now, with whom I'm spending my time. So somewhere I realized in a very young age, and I've always worked with very senior leaders, and Kajal and Grey Hair, you can tag them along with Kajal. So I can see their reflection in me, and they are the true, makers of Kajal, I always believe. These are the leaders who have worked on me, and yes, I have followed. And being a leader, we always say, be a leader, don't be a follower. But before being a leader, you have to follow. You have to look up to someone. And these all accreditations and awards will follow. And this is what our takeaway to pass on. Like, my leaders have worked on me. It's my responsibility. How many mini Kajals, or maybe better versions, I am creating. And how we are multiplying good human beings, good educators, and how we are going ahead with the process of this beautiful journey.
Well, that is really commendable. Like, in this age where all education is happening online because of the pandemic, and even the education on the e-platform is gaining more popularity.
The screen is frozen? Is the screen frozen?
Okay, so I guess there could be a technical issue. I'll repeat my question. So I was asking that in this age where all education is happening online because of the pandemic, and even the education on the e-platform is gaining more and more popularity. So can you tell us how more can EduDrone contribute to the others, and what are your organization's future goals? Okay. So as we were talking, so my next question is, in this age where all education is happening online because of the pandemic, and even education on e-platform is gaining more and more popularity. So can you tell us how more can EduDrone contribute to the others, and what are your organization's future goals?
See, through EduDrone, we are providing training programs to teachers, to students, and EduDrone has already organized many global events wherein, in the month of January, where we had Futuristic Expo, we had 40 schools, 4 countries, 900 students participated, and there were 360 teams. They participated, they presented their ideas, all about their maths and science, innovative ideas, and how to save energy, connecting to SDG, UN's Sustainable Development Goals, where they presented, they spoke about futuristic India, how it will be by 2030. It was a grand hit. And every Sunday we go live, considering that educators, teachers, students, they are busy from Monday to Saturday. They have their regular school. So 2 hours on Sunday, we dedicate those 2 hours either for students or teachers. And we are deliberating discussions. We are deliberating, these training programs. Now we have also started with online schools sharing their best online practices. It's a series of knowledge exchange program where our principals are coming on rotational basis. And it's a mega hit. We have our partners who are supporting, and we have a good number of educators who are taking a lot of benefit out of these sessions.
Well, that is really great. So this wasn't such an inspiring, a very educational session. And I hope many more people get to know about this and make use of such amazing organizations and opportunities. So I wish you and your organization very best wishes for the future and hope all your goals to fulfill and make many more great things in the future. So thank you for joining us today.
Thank you so much, Manbir, and thank you Aircruise Aviation Private Limited for organizing this session and making it so lively and interactive. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Thank you so much, Kajal Chatija, for your valuable time, and have a nice day.
Thank you.